Well, firstly, I just want to say I'm very humbled to be here. It's been so long since I've seen you. Where's Christine and Cheryl? Are they here? I've been looking everywhere. Is Christine and Cheryl here?
Yeah.
Oh, I miss you. I'm looking forward to giving you a big hug and congratulations to your precious little baby. It's so awesome. Well, I want to bless you with a song before I just share a little bit. But I want to just firstly, before I do, I want to say thank you. Just thank you, thank you, thank you. And Ojibwe, can everybody say miigwech? Miigwech. Miigwech means thank you in Ojibwe. What you guys are doing is phenomenal and standing in the gap for us, and we are just so thankful. It's a very unique project. I know that there's many great works out there. Ours is very unique, but you are unique. You are valuable and you are special. And we just speak blessing into you. We speak life into you, and we pray that God will just pour out increase on your life for everything that you do, not only for First Nations and for Israel, but for so many works I see you guys do as a church. You're just such a unified body, and I just love that about you. And I know God has greater things in store for your lives and each and every one of you, and he's going to pour out such a deeper anointing on each of you, and I just want to bless you this morning. And just thank you so much for this opportunity, and I just say I love you. So I want to thank you so much. I'm going to sing this song.